get the
another
word
round of applause for our group.
That the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way.
Here for all the groomsmen and yeah, best man. Now would everybody please rise in this special moment. Let's welcome in our beautiful bride, Fabiana, escorted by Rocco Apollo, Suzanne Molina. Beautiful. One more round of applause. And everybody, please be seated. Welcome to the wedding ceremony of Fabiana, Marina, and Kyle Scott. With the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I, Judge Robert Gould, gather you here today. You are the assembled to witness the ceremony, and I call it to order. We have come together with friends and family in the presence of God to witness the entering into marriage by our bride and groom. Before I continue, I want to read this lovely, lovely message on your program today. And I speak on behalf of Fabiana and Kyle. We are so blessed to have this moment with you, each of you. Thank you for traveling both near and far to celebrate with us today. Your presence means the world to us. On behalf of Fabiana and Kyle, I thank you. Now I'd like to go to the couple's attestation and I'm speaking to Kyle and Fabiana. And I ask you to state your will and accord to enter into this marriage. Kyle, do you come to this union marriage of your own free will and a clear conscience to marry Fabiana Gorina as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Fabiana, do you come to this union of marriage of your own free will and clear conscience to marry Kyle Scott as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Travel as a journey. The bridegroom asked me to specifically speak about travel. I saw the postcards outside and the airmail fringe on all the little place cards. Fabiana and Kyle were on different paths, different journeys, until they met. And knew they could not go to the next station or train or bus or plane and had to stop and get on the same path together. A new journey, wide enough for two, called love. And now I'd like to have the ring ceremony. And our ring bearer today, yes, it's Chris Scott. And if you'd each take a ring from his hand. Thank you. Everybody's, the bride said it's too much responsibility for Chris. While the written contract is going to be filed, there's an agreement to be married. It's the rings that you put on each other's hand today. That's a physical symbol of the commitment you made to each other. Wherever you go, when you meet family and friends that are here today, and strangers in the world, it symbolizes the ring of completeness the two of you made with all of you as witnesses. Now, the consecration. Kyle and Fabiana, could you please take a step closer to each other and join all four hands with the rings, right, left, yes. Oh, sorry. I wanted to get that picture. Oh, yes. So, I'm going to put the mic up and I'm going to have you say your vows. If you can get really close, even closer, and repeat after me. I am.
I am.
Your lawfully wedded spouse. With this ring.
With this ring.
We unite our homes.
We unite our homes.
Our families.
Our families.
To have.
To have.
To hold.
To hold.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For poorer.
For poorer.
For optimistically richer. In sickness.
In sickness.
In health.
In health.
To love.
To love.
To cherish.
To cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And now, starting with the groom, please put your ring on your bride's ring finger. And now you, Fabiana, with your groom. And everybody, please rise. You're all going to be part of the service. You're all going to help me complete this beautiful service with this beautiful bride and groom. And if you all would repeat after me, I. Okay, let's try that again. I. Pronounce.
Pronounce.
And announce.
And announce.
Kyle.
Kyle.
And Fabiana.
And Fabiana.
Mary. Here we go, everybody, more applause for the bride and groom! Dr. Howard. Thank you very much.